Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
Sorry, didn't see you there. I was just reminiscing on Shrek 4D at Universal Studios, which closed this past week. And although I wasn't able to experience the final day of operation, we have a guest contributor who was, and sent some footage that I will now present to you from the final day of operation. So, if you enjoyed Shrek 4D during its many years of operation and wish you were there but weren't, or if you were there and just want to relive some of the amazing moments, then sit back, relax, and enjoy the Thrill Seekers' final day tribute to Shrek 4D at Universal Studios Florida. Enjoy.
Welcome everyone to the Kingdom of Duloc. In just a few moments, you are all about to get tortured under the authority of Lord Farquaad. As you can see, we have a torture in progress. Please remain here. One of Lord Farquaad's dungeon keepers will be soon enough to deal with you, and that'll be me. So, I want you all to stay here, behave yourselves. We'll get you your glasses, we'll get you your torture and floggings, but whatever you do, do not go upstairs to the high. Hey, Alfred Hitchcock Interactive Area! You got that? Good. Now stay here. Alright? I trust you to not go upstairs. Now stay. Alright? Enjoy your torture. It's gonna be a bumpy ride. Alright. Here you are, your overvision glasses. You're gonna need them later. Now you may all follow me into your...
Thank you.
I'm getting
soon
now.
Oh, thank you. We're gonna try and figure out some time, so hopefully we'll take this out. Thank you. See, he knows Foggy! Pay attention, good. That's Pinocchio. This is the three little pigs, or as I like to call them, the original breakfast bun. We have ham. Sausage! Can anyone tell me the third one? Yay! Kevin Bacon! Next is so happy, feels so laugh at you. Kevin Bacon! Give us the remember you. That's the thing, that's Imagineer himself. You know, I'm not sure why he's here, he must have been framed. Okay, on the bed you can, that's the Jimmy Ryan himself, Gingy. Wave hi, Gingy. Oh, that's right, Jenny came right back. We forgot the nonstick spray this morning.
Oh,
okay. What? That was... Wait, guys, they're gonna laugh at that! What are you doing? You're so rude! What's that? I'm so sorry. Every time...
Long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. That's so
Speech! Speech!
It has been an honor torturing you for the last 18 years. Now all of us henchmen must venture forth because we have been hired by King Harald to join their kingdom in the kingdom of far, far away. Oh no, that's a good thing. We're getting an upgrade. We're getting a raise. Right, brothers, I love that. But I just want you all to know we love you all and thank you so much for all the floggings, all the torture, and all the fun.
Flogging!
Oh, no! Oh, I love you guys so much.
Love you too, bro.
Well, I guess they all lived happily ever after. Well, as for me, I'm just gonna pursue my dream of running a trolley. Probably rhyme a lot. Well then, give you all a farewell from Castle Duloc. And as Lord Farquaad would say, I am king.
Hey Donkey!
Hey man.
Hey, you don't have to, because I know you don't like being obligated, but we were hoping you could sing a love ballad in honor of Shrek 4D. We know you love singing love ballads, so any song you want, you know?
I don't think I will. Sorry. I gotta save my vocal cards, because I'm still gonna be here, you know what I mean?
I can maybe next time. I can respect that. Any last words you want
to
say, though?
To Shrek 4D?
Yeah.
Oh, bye. I mean, my check ain't gonna stop, you know what I mean? You know, I'm still gonna get paid. Long as them zeros hit my bank account, I'm good. You know what I mean? It's just a ride, you know what I mean? You know, it ain't no big enough. They shut the Velocicoaster down, I might cry. Like, I might cry for real, you know what I mean? Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry, we forgot you was here. What's that?
Oh, so, Doc, I got a favor.
You got you got a favor?
Okay, so I have...
How much you gonna pay me first? I don't do nothing for free. I don't know if you was been sitting here this whole time, but I'm a millionaire, so I don't do nothing for free.
Okay.
Yeah.
But can you do me a favor? Can you blow a kiss to my Shrek 3D DVD copy from 2003?
Who does this guy think I am?
I need a blast.
Am I here for his amusement? Why do these people not? I am a thespian. Why wouldn't they take me serious? They're talking about blow a kiss. No, I'm not blowing no kiss. I don't even know this.
I just want.
Who are you? I'm not blowing no kiss to no daggum DVD. These people crazy today, ain't they? Let's take a picture.
Okay.